And that was just a terrible thing to do. That's a real. These are real lowlifes. That's why I take off the gloves. Because, you know, Joe is not equipped, mentally equipped to be president. That I can tell you right now. He wasn't 25 years ago. But, you know, I figure I can take the gloves off because when they did that. But they also did it in football. I hear somebody said, gee, it's too bad about football. I thought you liked football. I said, sure I do. Why? They're taking ads in very important states. You know, when you're talking about the states you mentioned, they're very important states, big, powerful swing states. And he's taking ads that it's your fault that Big Ten isn't opened. I said, you got to be kidding. And I put very light pressure on Big Ten even before I started this heavy pressure stuff. And I said, you got to be kidding. I got a hold of the ad. And I said, what a lie. It's just a lie. And they knew it was a lie. They made it up. They make up stories. The worst campaign, most dishonest campaign I've ever seen